Some men hunger for change.
CM Punk is WWE Champion!
This is the new face of the WWE.
CM Punk stole the voice of the WWE.
Some men.
WWE Champion CM Punk has held the championship 343 days.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest set for one fall is for the WWE Championship and will be contested inside Hell in a Cell. Introducing first from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback. And his opponent, being accompanied by Paul Heyman from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 218 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, CM Punk.
The rules of a Hell in a Cell match: you can only win by pinfall or submission. The fall can take place anywhere. This is the 26th Hell in a Cell match, and the first since perhaps the greatest one ever at WrestleMania this past year between Triple H and Undertaker. The Cell was introduced 15 years ago this month, and this match has changed many. It has cut short careers, and in turn, has made them legends.
Yeah, Tim White, the referee, never came back from simply refereeing a Hell in a Cell match. That's how dangerous this structure is.
Throughout his run as champion, King, CM Punk has won every match imaginable, but he's never won inside Hell in a Cell. Championship changed hands inside Hell in a Cell was back in October 2009.
And ironically, it was CM Punk who lost his title that night to Undertaker. Punk hoping history doesn't repeat itself here tonight. Punk turns it around. Punk can change the outlook of a match in an instant. Able to reverse it, get out of that.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Here we go with Ryback.
Saw that one coming. What a week it's been for Ryback. Back on Monday, he defeated former WWE Champion The Miz on Raw. And on Main Event on Wednesday, he beat former World Champion Dolph Ziggler.
And we saw a man handle CM Punk as we were off the air on Monday night.
Yeah, but Ryback has never been in a cage match, and he's certainly never been in Hell in a Cell. It's sink or swim for this beast tonight. If there's anything we've learned about Ryback since his arrival, it's that he doesn't work by the hour. This man has destructive intentions.
We've seen him make quick work of everybody put in front of him, including the pairings of Epicor.
Yeah, just when you think you have Punk right where you want him.
King, you mentioned earlier that there were rumors swirling around CM Punk being scared to get into the cell with Ryback. Do you believe CM Punk is scared?
Well, 343 days as champion says you're not scared of anything. I'm willing to bet that CM Punk learned a lot in his first Hell in a Cell match against Undertaker in 2009. That might give him some confidence.
I don't see any confidence in CM Punk. We've already seen Paul Heyman earlier tonight lobbying on Punk's behalf to get this match canceled.
It's Ryback nails it.
Okay, if Ryback can win here tonight in his first ever Hell in a Cell match, he'd be ahead of some of the greats that have never been able to win in this demonic structure.
You're right. Stone Cold Steve Austin comes to mind. He had a pretty amazing career, but he never won inside Hell in a Cell.
The cell itself seemingly takes on a personality of its own that some superstars just can't figure out.
Right. The Rock, Chris Jericho, Big Show, all great superstars, but none of them ever won a Hell in a Cell match. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. CM Punk has had an incredible title reign, but it looks like it may end at 343 days here tonight.
Kang, I think it's safe to say that day 343 of this title reign has been the worst for CM Punk.
Yeah, and it looks like Paul Heyman agrees with you. There's the cover. Can he do it? Safety. Is Ryback gonna follow Punk?
just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Wow! And what a reversal from CM Punk. Oh! Punk got tattooed!
This contest is set for one fall, being accompanied to the ring by Paul Heyman from Chicago, Illinois.
CM Punk, the WWE Champion, versus 10-time WWE Champion John Cena.
And we're just six nights away from CM Punk, John Cena, and Ryback clashing in a triple threat match at Survivor Series.
John Cena with the offense.
Oh, what a painful kick! John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
King, if CM Punk can get past the Survivor Series triple threat match with Ryback and John Cena, he'll celebrate his one-year anniversary as champion next Monday night right here on Raw.
Wow, that is truly amazing. Although, I do question how he's won some of his matches as of late. I'd say his integrity has taken a hit since he started hanging out with Paul Heyman.
Well, regardless, only six superstars in the 50-year history of WWE have been able to reach the one-year mark with the title. Bruno Sammartino, Bob Backlund, Hulk Hogan, Pedro Morales, Randy Savage, and of course, Punk's opponent here tonight, John Cena.
Well, you're right, and at this point, I don't know who can stop Punk. He's showing no signs of letting up. Let's talk about the rules of the triple threat match this Sunday. There's no advantage at all for the champion. In fact, there's a disadvantage. CM Punk could lose the title and not even be involved in the decision.
You know, it's every man for himself, and the X Factor in all this is the monster, the beast Ryback. He's had only one blemish on his record, and that was because of the actions of rogue referee Brad Maddox.
And Brad Maddox certainly paid for it. How impressive was it when Ryback just massacred Maddox earlier tonight?
This has been some rivalry. Who will ever forget July 2011? Money in the Bank in Punk's hometown of Chicago. Punk beats John Cena for the WWE title.
And what a maneuver!
You know, CM Punk has now tied Diesel with the ninth longest title reign in history at 358 days.
And if he gets to Monday, he'll move into eighth place, passing Hulk.
And look at Cena. Cena has got Punk in the STF and the champ's in trouble.
Oh, in trouble big time. This may be it. He may have to tap here. We're waiting, struggling, trying to get to the ropes.
And Punk crawling to the ropes and makes it, and it's going to force the break. CM Punk made it to the ropes. We thought Cena had him beaten.
CM Punk on the outside. He's hurt. He may have had enough of John Cena.
Punk crawling away from the ring. And
look at this. I think CM Punk wants to leave.
Yeah, I don't think Punk wants anything to do with Cena, but look at this.
Uh-oh.
He's got nowhere to go. The roadblock gets Ryback.
And now Punk trying to climb that wall, but Cena's got him back into the ring. Well, CM Punk tried his best to leave this match, to get the heck out of here. But the roadblock, Ryback, stood in his way. John Cena's got CM Punk back in the ring now, and the match continues.
Here we go with John Cena. Doing whatever it takes to win.
This guy's just getting worn out. Watch out! Watch it! Watch it!
Cena making a move.
And there's the reversal. Look at this. Could it be?
Paul Heyman watching from ringside with the WWE Championship firmly in his grasp. And of course, Heyman's no stranger to representing WWE champions.
You know, that's right, King. In fact, Heyman became the first man to manage three WWE champions in a row when he guided Brock Lesnar. Oh, my! John Cena!
Well, as has been the norm of late, we have...
John Cena's pinned the champion!
Oh, my gosh!
Cena's pinned the champion! And if that happens Sunday, we're going to crown a new champ!
John Cena has done what CM Punk tried to tell the world was impossible.
Yeah, but let's not forget that man.
Yeah, Ryback is thinking if anyone's going to beat CM Punk, it's going to be him. But no, look at this.
Triple threat rules come Sunday. Punk's title reign's in deep trouble.
Is a triple threat match for the WWE.
This year at pay-per-view, CM Punk is 3-0 in triple threat matches for the WWE title.
Yeah, ever since winning the title, CM Punk has not lost a triple threat match, despite the champion being at a disadvantage in this type of contest.
That's right, King. The first man to gain pinfall or submission will be the winner, meaning CM Punk doesn't even have to be involved in the decision to lose the title.
Thank you.
King, I have to ask you. A lot of people have been talking all week long about CM Punk being paranoid heading into tonight, that perhaps tonight's the night that everything comes crashing down for Punk. Do you believe these rumors?
Well, the pressure of carrying that championship one day away from being a year? Of course he's nervous.
CM Punk making a move.
Did you see that going? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. We saw the debut of The Undertaker here at Survivor Series in 1990. Will Survivor Series also mark the beginning of Ryback's reign here tonight?
Let's not forget, Ryback is capable of pinning the WWE Champion. It was just a few weeks ago that we saw Ryback pin CM Punk in a tag team match in the main event of Monday Night Raw.
Well, that might have been a sign of what's going to come here tonight. If Ryback can hit shell shock on either one of these guys, we'll be looking at a new WWE Champion. John Cena tweeted earlier this evening about strategy. What do you do? Do you try to take Ryback out early?
Well, to do that, King, Cena may have to form an alliance with his archenemy CM Punk. Given what they've been through in the past, I'd be shocked to see a Cena-Punk union.
Well, whatever your strategy is, you make sure you're never too far away from action. To be successful in this match, you must be a vulture. You must be able to pick up the scraps, pick up the pieces. Earlier tonight, we saw Sheamus defeat World Heavyweight Champion The Big Show by disqualification.
One thing's for certain, we will not see the same outcome here tonight in this match. Under triple threat rules, there can be no disqualifications.
Which makes you wonder if Paul Heyman has anything up his sleeve, just in case things start to look bleak for his client, CM Punk. Did you hear how his leg connected? CM Punk has got him. Great strategy being shown by CM Punk here. Ooh. You know, both John Cena and Ryback have a beef with CM Punk.
And I don't think it would be smart for either one of them to turn their back on the WWE Champion at any point in this matchup.
In this type of matchup, you need to have either looked into that barricade.
CM Punk's building ahead of steam. King, prior to tonight, Survivor Series has hosted 17 WWE Championship matches. 10 of those 17 matches resulted in a new champion being crowned.
Including a six-year stretch between 1994 and 1999, where a new champion was crowned every single year.
But this is a different animal, King. This is triple threat rules. These matches are mayhem. Just ask Triple H. The Game lost his WWE title to Edge in a triple threat match at this very event in 2008.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine. He's in big trouble.
Here comes CM Punk.
What a move.
John Cena has always been...
Oh, look at Punk. Punk's trying to get Cena to tap out here.
He may have to.
And if Cena taps out, wait a minute. The big guy, Ryback.
Oh, my gosh. He picks CM Punk up like a feather.
Ryback slamming Punk. And now Cena from behind. Planted Ryback. It's Cena's. Oh, my God.
Look at Ryback. He's right back up already.
Cena can't believe it. Neither can I.
It had absolutely no effect on Ryback, and now it's a slugfest.
And the problem here is Punk's out of the equation, King. He could lose the championship, not even be involved in the decision.
Cena with some momentum. Uh-oh.
Speaking of Punk.
Watch out the steps.
Oh!
Well, those are the dangers of a triple threat match. CM Punk waiting on the outside, pulled Cena out, and then slammed John right into those metal steps.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. John Cena being pressed hard.
You know, even if CM Punk and John Cena were to form an unlikely alliance here tonight, it's not automatic that they would be able to extinguish the threat of Ryback.
Well, of course, a precedent has been set by Ryback in recent months. He has, on numerous occasions, beaten two superstars at the same time.
Yeah, with ease, might I add. And this man is a monster. Just ask David Otunga and Dolph Ziggler. He beat both of them just a few weeks ago on Raw. I think if I were The Rock watching right now, I might get a little bit worried.
Well, The Rock, however, has said that it doesn't matter who he faces at the Royal Rumble. But to your point, King, he might change his mind after watching this.
Can you imagine if we get a WrestleMania rematch between The Rock and John Cena at the Royal Rumble? Oh my, what a move! Of course, our good buddy JBL knows a thing or two about lengthy WWE Championship reigns.
Well, John was the longest running WWE Champion in SmackDown history. Must have been difficult to hold the title for the time he had it, 280 days.
Yeah, Michael, I'm thinking incredibly difficult. The longer the reign,
resounding move by Ryback.
Up. Cena!
Wait a minute!
Went for the AA!
And now Ryback's got Cena up!
Looking for shell shock here! Ryback marching around the ring! Shell shock to Cena! We have a new champion! We have a new champion!
Hey, wait, what the hell? What is this? What is going on here?
Assaulting Ryback!
Who are these guys?
King, wait a minute! That looks like Roman Reigns from NXT!
And is that Dean Ambrose? Seth Rollins?
I think so. Yeah, it is.
What are they doing?
They've assaulted Ryback. Reigns and Ambrose and Rollins. Look out, King. Get out of the way, King.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh.
Can you believe this? Ryback was going to be champion, but these NXT upstarts have ruined his night.
This has got to be it. One, two, three.
CM Punk retains the championship. CM Punk has survived again.
Oh, my gosh. You know, I'm not really sure what just happened here tonight.
What I can tell you, ladies and gentlemen, is that these three men dressed in black with security equipment on rushed the ring and assaulted John Cena and Ryback. They came out here and stood next to us at our announce table, and it was plain as day that these men are from our developmental group, NXT.
You're right. These three men, Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, and Seth Rollins, may have impacted the long-term history of WWE here tonight.
The Rock came.